using this red material to make my dress for this firecracker contest. You see, I registered today. See, Elaine was Miss Firecracker way back when she was just 18. It was way back that first year when I came to live with them. She was a vision of beauty riding on that float with a crown on her head, waving to everyone. I thought I dropped it when she passed by. Anyways, I thought I'd give it a whirl. I'm 24. 25 is the age limit. I thought I'd give it a whirl while I still could. Of course, I don't expect to win. That's just crazy. I'm just in it for the experience. That's the main thing. That's actually why I dyed my hair red. I thought it'd be more appropriate for the contest. Did you bring that dress I asked you about on the phone? You know, the beautiful red antebellum dress you wore at the Nachos pilgrimage the first year you got married? It's going to be perfect for me to wear in the contest. I'm trying to make crimson red my thematic color. I'll just need it during the actual contest for the opening for Prairie Firecrackers. Why, do you think I should wait until after the contest to see if I made the pageant? Don't you think I'll make it? I know they only picked 5 girls, but I thought about it. And frankly, I can't think of 5 other girls in this town who are prettier than me. Of course, there's Caroline Jeffers. She has those yellow teeth. I know why you're worried. You think I've ruined my chances because of my reputation. Everyone knows I used to go out with lots of men and all that. Different ones. I just mention it now because it's been a thing with me ever since I was younger. Everything's changed ever since Aunt Ramona died and since I got that. I go to church now, and I'm signed up to where I take an orphan home to dinner or to a movie once a week. And I work at a cancer drive just like you do here in Nachos. My life has meaning. People aren't calling me Miss Hot Tamale anymore like they used to. Everything's changed. And being in that